Jan, this is your car. We've got the pan off the transmission. There's metal hanging off the filter right here. Right there. And then here's the pan, and the magnets have a significant amount of metal on them. That one doesn't have very much. These two are loaded. That's pure metal. Something's grinding up inside that transmission. You're about to have a transmission problem. The pan also has brass. You can see this brass right there. And the gray metal powder you see all over the place is also metal powder. And the fluid's really dark. That's what it looks like.